Ladies and gentlemen, we are very excited to present one of the greatest things of all freaking time.
Here we are. A moment that could not have come sooner.
Seriously, like, Ben, we were, like, waiting for this.
Okay.
But, we have a quick disclaimer up front. If you have not seen Kingdom Hearts, like, Chain of Memories, if you don't know the story from that, none of this will make sense. And so, you'll have to go, Ben will leave a link in the video and description or something, and he'll link to the video we watched, which is it's a dandy little thing where it takes all the events of Re-Chain of Memories and it puts them in order so that, like, chronologically, and you can watch that in order, and it's like a great way to, like, catch up and stuff. And basically, after you understand that, you can watch, well, now you can watch this.
Yeah. So I beat Kingdom Hearts 1 and screamed a lot, and then I couldn't control myself and watched the whole, like, two hour 50 minute video in a single night.
Was it worth it?
Yes, I'm so excited. And so now here we are. I didn't play Re-Chain of Memories or just the original because I don't have it, and
the gameplay's not great.
Yeah,
I mean it's okay, it's enjoyable, but it's too hard to live with, and it's really hard. Anyways,
yeah,
let's do it.
Here I am, Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix HD.
New game. You pushed load.
All right. So
new game. So
I'm thinking of doing standard because, I mean, I beat Kingdom Hearts 1.
That's a good idea. So the thing is, in beginner, you won't be able to view the secret ending. Standard mode, you have to get 100% in the whole game to view the secret ending. Proud, I don't remember what you do. And critical, you just get it for beating the game.
It's just like, you freaking deserve
yeah,
it.
Like, and but we're definitely going to be doing proud mode, and we probably won't get the secret ending. I mean, not proud, standard. Very much,
yeah, standard.
Not proud. I'm high right now.
But yeah, so, like, oh my gosh.
Standard mode, let's go.
Are we ready?
I'm ready. I've been ready. We've been talking for, like, 2 minutes already. Let's go.
Here we go.
On. Oh yeah, there's vibrate too. Yes.
Begin with these settings.
I don't know, man. I just.
Yes. Oh my gosh. A lot of people gave me crap about not doing the Kingdom Hearts 1.5 HD version as well. So you know what? Here you freaking go. I have so many shivers right now. Oh.
A scattered dream that's like a far-off memory. A far-off memory that's like a scattered dream. I want to line the pieces up. Yours and mine.
Just these HD scenes are, like, awesome.
I know.
This was the worst.
Oh my gosh! I see what you did there!
Uh-oh.
This is, like, making me sad just reminiscing about these moments.
Oh yeah, it shows her
at the island alone.
Yeah. I think it shows her, like, before, like, in the first game, and then it shows her after. Or maybe not. I don't know. Because they're all older.
I can actually see that, and it actually looks really cool. Like, noticeably.
Well, she's not... This is the young version of her.
Oh. Well, she looks older. I think it's probably just the HD making things, like, actually look okay, like real here people. It is.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa.
Uh-huh.
Wow. They have, like, changed a lot. I actually think that's really cool when, like, games in, like, in series, like, take into effect that time is real.
Did you
real.
See that?
Yes, a little bit. Ah! Nominee. Which...
Here, this is cool.
Oh my gosh.
This is what Kingdom Hearts 3 is going to look like the whole time, I'm pretty sure. Because the PlayStation 4 can do that.
And there's... What's his bucket?
Marluxia.
Marluxia. That's right. Oh my gosh.
This is cool.
I would watch a movie of this for the rest of my life. Oh my gosh. That part was really sad in Regenerate Memories.
Uh-huh.
Because, like, even though Naminé kind of made up all the memories, like, he still, like, felt for her, and then, like, having to choose to forget her.
Was towed, but, you know, it's rough.
Yeah.
But I think...
That was a scene from the secret ending of the first one.
Uh-huh.
Oh my gosh! I can't handle that. What the? Oh wait. This was that one guy. That one guy that I didn't know who he was.
Uh-huh.
Wait, what's happening? Who is he? Is he a major character in this?
Dude, you'll just have to see.
Oh my gosh.
Remember this place?
I do! Oh my god! Oh. It's the same place as I started Kingdom Hearts 1! With the stained glass and everything!
It is.
This is also a scene from the secret ending. I watched the secret ending in case you didn't know, because there was no way I was unlocking it myself.
You have arrived. I've been to see him. He looks a lot like you. I'm what's left. Or maybe I'm all there ever was. My name is of no importance. What about you? Do you remember your true name?
Sora?
It's like already tugging at my heartstrings.
I love this scene.
Whoa! Give me a break, guy.
Giving up already? If there are any other worlds out there, why did we...
I don't know if I'm ready to go down this memory journey.
This world has been connected.
Who's there?
Right.
Tied to the darkness.
Sora, don't ever change.
The door has opened.
What?
You understand nothing.
Sora.
That right there, that moment was the one where you think that
Kairi's
heart went into Sora. That makes a lot of sense, actually.
I'm surprised you remember me saying that.
I haven't forgotten anything from this game.
I never could. Except Atlantica.
What?
Mm.
another dream about him.
This was also the scene, the location of the secret ending.
Yeah, you're picking on Fest.
Of course I am. I haven't thought about anything else. Twilight Town.
Mm-hmm.
Is this the first world?
Yes.
That's interesting. Where do I come into all this?
Why don't you just wait and see?
That guy looks like he doesn't have any friends. It's kind of sad. Excuse me, sir. Do you always stare creepily at your own hands? The first day.
Dun. Can you just put my joke
24. Hey,
does that tick you off? Yeah, that's just wrong.
Cypher's gone too far.
Cypher?
He's another Final Fantasy character. That's why his name is weird.
You guys gonna say anything, or just gonna stare at me?
I mean, it's true that stuff's been stolen around town, and we've got a score to settle with Cypher and everything. So, if he wants to think we did it, I can't really blame him. See, that's not what really bugs me. What really bugs me is that he's going around telling everybody we're the thieves. Now the whole town and their mothers are shaking us like the Crypto Club. Have you ever been this ticked off before in your life? Because I haven't. Nuh-uh. Never. Now, what to do?
Murder.
Well...
Murder.
We could find the real thieves. That would set the record straight.
Hey, that sounds fun.
What about Cypher? First, we gotta clear our names. Once we find the real culprit, everyone will get off our backs.
Oh no! They're gone! Are gone!
I love your face.
What? All are gone? Huh?
What's happening?
You can't say... Why not?
But you do understand what I'm saying, right? Our... are gone.
Stolen.
What?
And not just the world.
I love this.
I was imagining expletives.
It's funny because it perfectly explains this later on.
Alright, time for some recon.
That was weird. Shouldn't have had that much freaking booze last night.
His heart is returning. Doubtless he'll awaken very soon.
Roxas, come on.
Roxas. Okay. So that guy's name is Roxas.
Yep.
It's good to know, since considering I've been wondering who this mystery man has been for the last secret endings of everything I've seen.
Oh, you still don't know.
Over here.
Well.
I like the little keyblade is the little...
Mm-hmm.
Move
the left stick to make Roxas run. Tilt it slightly to make Roxas walk. Jump with circle. Approach the armor shop. If you can't remember what to do next, press the start button to confirm your objective. Ben's having a moment.
Wait, no! But what about Sora? Wait! Ah!
Dude, you'll figure it out one day. Just go to the armor. Go to the armor shop. Go to the armor shop. Go to the armor shop.
I want to find Sora one second.
Go to the armor shop.
Ah!
There.
No,
Ben.
I wasn't ready for this. No, I'm done. Goodbye. Then
go to the armor shop. I will kill you. Skimming the edges of buildings, you can grab the edge and pull yourself up. Try it for access to various places. Let's get this investigation underway. Yo, Roxas.
I refuse to respond.
never thought you'd do such a rotten thing.
You know me.
We didn't steal anything, alright? Bugger off. I like to believe you, but who else would steal that stuff? Who else? You're the only one with motive. What stuff? As if you didn't know. Hey, I'm not gonna tell you. Screw you. Go ask at the accessory shop.
So they're not gonna tell me the stuff that I apparently stole?
Go ask at the accessory shop.
I'm sure I'll probably love Roxas by the end of this game.
And it's gonna be sad. Go on, Roxas. Ask her.
Hey there, pretty lady.
What's up,
girl? You look like you're having yourself a little adventure.
Oh yeah, reaction commands.
You should execute actions accordingly in situations. Approach the accessory shop and the talk command will appear. Press triangle to use the command. Talk to the accessory shop owner.
How's it going, girl? Yeah, so triangle's how you open chests and stuff now. And you can use it in combat sometimes. Triangle's the top one.
I know.
Oh, hello, Roxas.
Letting you finish your thought. Sorry for freaking being considerate.
Okay. Reaction commands appear in various situations and are very helpful. Use reaction commands whenever possible. That's probably true. Oh, it's you, Roxas. Please don't let me down. Used to be one of my favorite customers. Used to be. Wow. I'm not a thief. Okay. It's no fun having everyone suspecting me, you know. Then you gotta find a way to clear your name. That woman at the candy shop is pretty disappointed, didn't you?
You're making me go everywhere! So annoying.
We need some candy anyways. No, I mean just in general. Roxas?
Roxas? Have you seen my cat around?
Oh, you're better at old lady voices. Nope.
Not even a little.
Move the camera with the right stick and then press the R3 button to return it to its default position. R3 is just clicking in the right stick.
Yeah, I knew that.
Okay, R1 to lock on specific things. When locked onto something, camera will automatically follow the target. Yeah. Lock on to the cat. Lock on is useful when following a target. The camera can be controlled while locked on. Press R1 again to cancel.
Got it.
Thank you, Roxas.
I don't know. I didn't actually do anything.
It's kind of an ugly cat. Did they steal something from you, too? Oh my, yes. Something important.
Something important?
Just so you know, we didn't do it.
just in case you were wondering.
I didn't murder anyone last weekend, either.
I believe you.
Great, so the only person that believes me is a senile old woman.
She's not that senile. I mean, maybe she just can't...
Every old person is senile.
All of them. Thanks for that, ma'am.
Ma'am.
So what did they take from you? My precious...
I kind of want to take this cutscene and like do it as a Mad Lib. Like, just fill in random words and see what it sounds.
We'll put it after the end card if you do it. Looks like the culprit is going around stealing... and not just... but the word... you should like put bleep noises. Here's one.
Oh my gosh.
This isn't your average thief. I wonder if Cypher would know anything about this. We gotta talk to him. Come on, to the Sandlot.
To the Sandlot!
And we just go there.
No, I don't actually...
I love how Olette runs. She's like, ew.
Who's Olette?
Olette's the girl.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
There's Hainer, who's the skinny one. Pens is the fat one, and Olette's the girl.
Pens is the one with like the weird hair.
And Roxas is just Hainer with better clothes and hair.
Yeah, because Hainer kind of looks like a tool.
I know, but he's like, he's only halfway a tool. So those are all Final Fantasy characters too.
Gryffindor!
That was low, you know. That's Vivi in the bottom.
Nice
Nice comeback there, Blondie.
What'd you say? You can give us back the...
Yeah, you're the only ones who would take it, you know?
That was undeniable.
This is the most painful statement
totally
ever.
Totally owned you,
Lamers. Totally owned you, Lamers.
Burn it. Not that we need to prove that you're losers.
Replay.
She only says things now in like one talking. Word at a time.
I guess if you get on your knees and beg, maybe I'll let it slide.
That's a little weird. Punch him in the face.
Roxas!
What are those?
They're weapons. Are you gonna beat the crap out of this guy?
I'm excited because...
Because you don't like him?
At all. I hate his freaking guts.
So, each one is different. So the one on the left is like a staff for magic. This one has a handguard on it, which improves
defense. I see what's gonna happen here.
Yeah. But it doesn't affect everything. It's just
it just
improves your stats for that. Just plus it literally just plus one of
for right stat. Now.
Yeah, just well it's for the rest of the game, but it's like it doesn't change the order you get abilities or anything.
So what would you suggest? I honestly am thinking magic.
I would go with defense. That's what I usually go with.
This one?
Yeah.
Okay. A club used in struggle battles. It's lightweight, makes it easy to swing.
Oh, this is the offense one.
Oh.
That's fine. You can use that one. This will do.
This will do. Your morale has increased.
Strength.
So does it keep track of your stats, like, specifically in this one?
It did in the last one.
I know, but, like, it never said it. Like, you had to go into the menus and kind of find it.
Oh, it doesn't say it. It doesn't say it on the screen. You still have to go into menus to find your stats.
Okay. Whatever. I was just wondering.
It's gonna be like turn-based battle. The gauge in the bottom right is the HP gauge. You lose HP when damage is taken, and the battle's over when HP reaches zero.
Okay.
That's perfect. The blue gauge in the bottom right is the MP gauge. It holds a mysterious power that is not yet available.
So it's useless.
MP works a lot different in this game, too. When you approach a target, yellow mark will appear. Push X to attack. Beat the crap out of Cypher.
I don't have, like, dodge roll or anything. I don't like it.
If you're an enemy with an attack, continue. Yeah. Just combos. Counter an enemy attack with your own to parry and nullify the attack. This is also useful in a defensive stance.
So is it, like, block, but just by attacking?
Yes. Well, you could do that in the last game, too. Like, you know, you'd hit them while they're attacking, you'd get knocked back.
Come on.
But they actually call it parrying.
Playing around and fight.
I would, except weird dialogue boxes keep appearing in my brain.
I'm crazy.
Oh, there's like an information thing at the top. That's interesting.
Oh yeah, because like different. Sometimes fights have like different qualifications you have to do. It's like.
He's actually not very good at fighting.
Time limit, or like gives you hints and stuff. No, he's not.
Does he not have? Oh, I don't have scan. Oh, crap.
Yeah. Huh?
Is scan a thing in this game too?
Yes. Except you generally get it a whole lot earlier than the first game. Like. When did we get scanned? Like in Wonderland?
We got it in Deep Jungle.
Yeah, we get it. I'm pretty sure you get it, like in Twilight Town.
Cypher's not feeling so hot, you know?
Tournament decides.
So she like speaks in as little words as possible.
Uh huh.
Why does this have a camera?
Oh, he's like the weird camera nerd.
Like the vlogger. No vloggers are what the?
That's like how you weren't looking at the screen the whole time.
What was that? The thief?
I can't believe you just missed that whole thing.
No, I didn't miss it! I wasn't looking at you. I just wasn't paying attention to anything. What the freak is that? Oh, it has... The symbol on its head is the same as the one on Roxas' neck.
On Roxas' neck?
Or his necklace or whatever.
His necklace is just an X.
That's what... I don't know. It looked the same.
But it does have a symbol on its head.
I guess I didn't see it. What the freak?
Can you lock onto it?
I'm trying. I can't.
I guess it won't let you.
So there's like sub-areas and areas now? Oh, I guess there always has been, but... Never mind!
I have no idea what you're talking about. Go up to it.
Wait, but this place... I know this place.
Oh!
This is her chain of memories!
Why don't you go up to it?
Oh my god! Oh, capture.
I literally didn't think of that one. Oh my gosh, okay.
Oh, it's the heartless symbol. Oh.
It's not a heartless symbol.
No, wait. What the freak is that? Fight the mysterious enemy. It looks kind of like a weird mixture between the heartless symbol and...
Yeah, you have a reaction command.
What is reversal?
Reversal, it stuns these guys for a short amount of time. And you go behind them. See, they do that.
I can't attack it.
Keep trying.
Oh gosh, I need to get out of my Kingdom Hearts 1 habits.
These guys are so weird.
A bit.
Just attack. Oh my gosh,
I am! It wasn't doing anything.
I know.
It's no use. What? What? What is this thing?
Oh. Oh, I'm excited.
Fight the mysterious
enemy. Now kick the crap out of mysterious enemy.
Suck it.
You're not even looking at the screen.
Sorry. I was just making sure everything was still working. Dude, they're like,
you have so much money. Get close to grab orbs. Yeah. Yellow orbs, money. Green orbs are health. And MP is bubbles.
Mm-hmm. Well,
he's like, what the frick?
That sure lasted long.
What's this? I was his first customer after he took over the shop. So we took a picture together.
It's a really nice photo. Oh.
Hey, you just said photo.
So, Roxas, tell us about the picture thief.
Not much to say. Pictures were just lying there.
Then how do we prove we weren't the ones who took them?
Moron!
It's a girl.
Kathy, Roxas.
Do not. So, like... anybody else notice that all the stolen pictures are of Roxas?
Oh, so that's why everyone thought it was us.
And Cypher didn't go on accusing us after all.
Are they really all of me?
Yep.
You should feel special.
Look.
Right? Every single one. Wouldn't it be weird if the thief wanted to steal the real Roxas or something?
Yeah, that totally won't happen.
Why would anyone want to steal a bonehead like Roxas?
Oh, thanks. I love their like little relationship there. It's like a beautiful thing.
What? How does it already low?
No. All right, let's go ahead and plug in. Just wait till this ends.
Why did I have the Keyblade? Don't tell me. I mean, I'm pretty sure I know why, but I still...
Wait, what do you mean you're pretty sure you know why?
Well, because I have a pure heart or something stupid. Just kidding. I feel like I'm stealing everything from Soren. It's making me sad.
Where am I? Who's there? Who are you?
Restoration at 12%.
That's the guy.
Organization miscreants. They found us.
But why would the nobody steal photographs?
Both are nothing but data to them. The fools could never tell the difference. We are running out of time. Namine must make haste.
Out of nowhere.
Stop!
To wield the keyblade.
That's so funny.
Why don't you come with us? We can go to other worlds on our vessel.
Sora, go with them. Especially if you want to find your friends.
Name's Goofy.
I'm Sora. I'll go with you guys.
The Heartless have great.
I didn't think I would miss Sora. I thought I was gonna be Sora!
The keyblade. So, this is the key.
But the boy is a problem. He found one of the keyholes.
A keyblade?
He's like having dreams of Sora's whole adventure.
Done. Do it. I'm not
48 hours remain.
You have to do that.
A keyblade.
Oh, yeah.
I love this.
What was that about?
I can explain. Sorry, please. That was an accident.
Well, he has the same reaction as he's like,
crap. I was just something super dumb.
Do you hate it when you like acting like take off an old person? That happens to me way too much.
Thanks.
This is another scene. From
think we'll always be together like this?
I sure hope so.
No.
Huh? What did that come
See, the thing is, this game is gonna make me get just as attached to these people as I was, and then they're gonna rip them away from me.
Well, I doubt we could be together forever. But isn't that what growing up's all about?
No.
What's important isn't how often we see each other, but how often we think about each other. Right? Get that off a fortune cookie? No more ice cream for you. It's turning out to be a drag.
Maybe because of yesterday's memory thief.
Nuh-uh. You know what it is? We don't want summer vacation to be over. That's all. So, how about this? We all go to the beach. Why do we go to the beach? Because... haven't gone once this entire
he's like talking to himself.
Blue seas, blue skies. Let's just get on the train and go.
Well, I love this next part.
No? Oh, come on.
Here it is.
Maybe you forgot, but we're Maybe you forgot, I'm smart.
Just like, well, maybe you forgot, but we're broke. Approach life for the save reaction command. Yeah. This is teaching how to save your game.
Open the save menu. Those look really cool.
Playing this in HD is like, it's almost like it feels like a whole different game. Like, I swear. We already saved. There's only one save already. Let's just go. Oh, there are many other save points besides this one. Make sure to use to make good use of them as they restore
Soros!
HP and MP. There's other people in this house.
Yeah, guess how much you care.
Hurry up, Roxas. It's like, why are you staring at the wall?
It's like...
hurry up, like, save,
Roxas is the only one that can see the save points, so everyone else is just like, he's just like standing in the save, like, just like, And everyone's like, what the frick?
Restoring my HP and MP. We're going to Market Street. It's really decisive of you.
Thanks for letting me have an opinion and waiting for me.
Guess we're going to Market Street.
I got a map of Twilight Town.
Yeah, you get maps for each world, so it just activates a little mini map.
Oh, that's cool. I like that, actually. That was one thing the other one didn't have.
I know. It always bugged me.
I look less stupid jumping.
I know. That's one improvement. But shoes, still the same size. that's still a thing that's... It's funny, they almost look like it's like a cheat code, like big feet.
Just 2 days to go. You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize.
Okay, you're on. You two are gonna clean up.
Go get him.
It's a promise.
I'm gonna have to fight him later, huh?
Yeah. Now let's get. But it's like all in good fun. It's like boxing kind of, but it's like with the little blue
things.
Yeah. One ticket to the beach is 900 money. How much for four of us?
3,600. Did you ever take math class?
3,600 money. I like how the girl answered. And 300 each to spend there. What's that? What's that for all of us?
4,800. Oh, yeah. See.
To spend on what? Pretzels, of course. What else is there?
Nothing else exists besides pretzels. Pretzel Hearts 2.5 final mix.
Photoshop that. This episode is now called Pretzel Hearts. Well, there's always watermelon. Too pricey. They're like 2,000 money a piece.
That is freaking expensive for watermelon.
Yeah, you know, because money is a unit of currency that we have in America. Pretzels it is! So, where were we? We need 4,800 money altogether, but all we have is... I've got 800. 650. 150. Sorry. You may notice Hayner doesn't contribute anything.
He literally just like avoids the question.
All right, that's 1,600 money. We need another 3,200. Let's find ourselves some odd jobs and earn some dough. We'll have until the train leaves to earn 800 money apiece. So here's the thing. Meet at the station with cash at hand.
And by cash, I mean weird yellow orbs.
Yeah,
but you know.
And so you actually do jobs. Didn't he say you had it covered? Whatever. Those pretzels are sounding pretty good.
We'll work for pretzels.
But like, so you go up to the billboard and you keep working. And the max amount of money you can get per job is 50 money. You need 800. I did some research and I went up and talked to Hayner. And apparently the others will just make up the difference if you don't make anything. And this takes freaking forever. So, honestly, I say we do, like...
Let's do one or two, yeah. And then we'll be done.
Yeah.
And mooch off of our friends like I do in real life. So.
The main menu can be open, blah, blah, blah. Status, money, configuration, settings, blah, blah, blah. Menu cannot be open during battle. Let's go. Rox's journal contains hints of what to do next, also. Yes. But you have me for that, so... Alright, apply for work. So, mail delivery... is technically the fastest if you're good at it. My record's like 8 seconds ish. And like the other ones are just kind of hard. But in order to do mail delivery, you're riding a skateboard, and whenever you walk past a person or a bird, because birds deliver mail, I guess, you just push triangle. So you spam triangle the whole time to deliver mail to people.
Okay, let's try it.
All right. And another thing on the skateboard.
Totally chose now.
on the skateboard, per se. X. That's what I meant. But, like, on the skateboard, you can do tricks. So that, and, like, whenever you go on a rail, whenever you hit the end of the rail, it launches you upwards. So, you have to go off a rail to get a bird that's in midair.
Oh, gosh.
So, it's gonna be kind of crazy.
So, it's basically, like, Kingdom Hawk, Tony Hawk.
Kingdom Hawk. Okay. That almost worked. Let's go.
Ooh, my freaking skateboard looks awesome.
Yeah. So you gotta give one to him.
I do?
You have to give it to everyone, remember?
Every single person?
You just gave him a letter. You just gave him a letter.
Oh.
And so now you go to the bird. You can't go down there. You go
okay,
down there.
It's just this
him,
way.
And then that's the rail. That's the rail you have to go down.
Oh.
Now you're going up. See, there's a bird at the end you have to do in midair. Then you turn around, and there's one more lady.
Oh, that's actually kind of fun.
I know. There's skateboards all over Twilight Town, and they have them... I think they have them in later worlds, too. That's not bad.
I don't know.
Receive 30 money. Yeah, the max you get is 50. If you're as good as I am. Anyways, that was dumb.
Let's try one more.
Cargo climb. Cargo climb's just hitting stuff.
Hitting stuff?
I don't know, I meant hating stuff, like on the internet.
Oh. Take the cargo to the
To the garage on the top of the hill.
Garbage.
Push the cargo with a weapon. If pushed at the right time, the cargo will move further ahead. Moving the cargo could be dangerous, so be careful. Basically, hit it. With combos.
Oh.
Seriously.
I'm just like...
That's when you hit it. You hit it when it's in the air and it goes really far.
Oh my god.
That's why I said skateboard one's the fastest. Dude, you hit it in the air, come on. Isn't this such a fun game?
When I was excited for Kingdom Hearts 2,
see,
I did not want to do work.
Imagine doing this over and over. Now you don't have to. You're welcome. I did like that.
It just
though.
Like it's collapses. Like,
it's like I'm done.
Not
bad. 30 money.
That was pretty freaking bad. Okay, let's do each one once, and then I'll go up at the train and mooch off my friends.
Okay. The last one's just kind of dumb. Just
great street performance.
Basically, there's a ball and you have to hit it to keep it in the air.
Oh crap!
But your combos aren't very good.
Impress the crown by keeping the ball.
See, this one, the reason it's so much slower is because it's like the longer you keep it in the air. And the other one's how fast can you go. So I would always do the skateboard one, so I'm not even good at grandstanding. See?
They're like, wow, I'm paying for this?
You get lots of tries, though. You get three more.
No! Why did I do that?
That's why I'm glad I don't do jobs.
I did so bad.
Yeah, you did.
They're all cheering. They're like,
not half bad. You got 20 money, I bet. 30, huh?
It was pretty bad.
Anyways.
Anyway, that was fun.
Now you go up to the train station, which is as high as you can go. So you just go to the highest place. Yeah. Hey, awesome. Skateboard.
Great. I can ride them.
Yep, and you go really fast.
Well, that's nice, actually.
Uh-huh. That's but you can't... You can only use them, like, once you've, like, cleared a world, or you're in Twilight Town. That's just a staple, I guess. You should cover expenses.
Nah.
Yeah, I don't think you get to keep your money either that you get from the job, which is extra cruel.
So you, like, think that you can just, like, grind for money, and it, like, turns out that you, like...
All present and accounted for? What have we got? Let's see. Just this. Good job.
Everyone, added to what we started with. Ta-da! 5,000 money.
Sweet.
You guys must be like really, really good at delivering letters.
We can't be together forever, so we better make the time we do have something to remember. Huh?
Like,
gotcha.
She like.
Oh, I love,
like, it's
I
like
love Hamer.
It's like traumatic. It's like we can't be together forever.
It contains 5,000 money,
hard-earned money from my friends that I'm going to mooch off of. I'm fine.
Roxas, 3 minutes.
I kind of don't question the fact that some weirdo just like grabbed me.
I like how you don't question the fact that he just disappeared.
It's all in my head.
four students.
Roxas, the money. Wait. No.
Huh?
Now my friends hate me.
He took it.
Where are you going?
Remember when I fell? I had the money before that. I bet that guy took it.
Guy?
He couldn't have gotten too far.
What are you talking about?
Crap. Now my friends hate me and they think I'm crazy.
But he... There wasn't? Really? Oh boy. There wasn't anyone there?
So yeah, you just cut out like a whole bunch of time that I wasted my life on. like skipping on it.
This looks a lot like that one scene.
It's because it is. That's where that was. On top of the clock tower.
I know. As I care so little.
It's melting.
Sorry.
Cheer up already.
That was definitely weird, though.
Strange.
They're good friends. So I'll be like killing him.
Can you feel Sora?
Can you feel Sora?
Restoration at 28%.
Namine, hurry.
What's happening?
I'm so excited, I get shivers every time.
Is it really that hard to make a beach?
We'd be giving the enemy another entry point.
And this?
We can always buy some sea salt ice cream.
He is the voice of Count Dooku from Star Wars.
Objects from that town must be kept out of the real world.
You don't know who that is, do you?
No, I've seen...
Okay.
I've seen the first...
It's also Saruman the Wise, I think?
Mm-hmm.
That's the same voice actor. Makes me so happy.
That's funny. And also really cool.
As the key bearer, you must...
Turn it up!
Change the channel. Please, I'm dying! I'm gonna vomit!
Oh, man. Ginger. Okay.
Did you see? Did anything happen? I don't think anything did.
No.
You rookies still don't understand what it takes to be a true hero.
It's kind of right.
Wish for your freedom, Genie.
The best moment in that world.
Sally, why didn't I listen to you?
Don't feel bad, Jack. We'll come up with another plan for Halloween. Next time, we'll do it together.
Power!
I am Mushu!
It's a summon.
A summon I didn't use.
Riku? What are you doing here? Did you find her?
Kairi keeps coming up in the freaking cutouts!
It really flew. Wait till I tell Kai. I wonder if she'll believe me. Probably not. Well, I'm searching too.
For your light? Don't lose sight of it.
Sora, where are you going?
I'm gonna go look for my friends. They're waiting for me. Well, where are Donald and Goofy?
Instead of worrying about them, you should be asking about her.
Oh, it makes me tingly inside.
Makes me really sad. Wait a minute.
Who are you?
Is Sora still in the thing?
Dude.
Huh? Freaking.
Can you look at the screen for like, I at am least looking. Once? You miss every important thing.
I'm not
thing.
Missing anything. Nominee was freaking standing there like a creep.
The third day. Oh my gosh. Hearing this remixed, like, the original was okay, but like, you'll never understand like how much better this is than the original. It makes me sad. Meet at the station. Today's the day we hit the beach, and don't sweat about the money, Hayner. Oh, today's that day. A sev.
What is this? Pence?
Pence is the fat guy.
Okay, so this is just telling me about everything.
Bugs, you don't need to save.
Oh, should I save?
And it doesn't matter that much. I mean, you always get a chance to later. Even though it's kind of a good rule to always save, but...
Okay. Is there plenty of memory spots? Like, is enough memory on the PlayStation 3?
Yes. Hey. Oh.
Morning.
This.
Huh? Hello, Roxas.
Hi. I mean, I'm like angry a little bit, but at the same time really like glad it's someone that's familiar-ish.
I wanted to meet you at least once.
Me?
See how she's older now, though?
Mm-hmm.
Well, bye.
Olette dragged me along to go shopping.
What a girl. They're in love.
It was really eerie that the music stopped too and everything.
Did you just see that?
Roxas, if you keep talking, they're really gonna think you're insane.
Well then, we'll see you later, Roxas. Okay?
Yeah.
I ship them so much.
Did she go to that haunted mansion?
Haunted mansion! I kind of wave the haunted mansion is like a crack in the city wall.
That no one just has bothered to fix.
Like, they're just like, I'll get around to it.
So I'm assuming that Twilight Town is going to work much like Traverse Town. But I don't know.
Kind of.
And the fact that you can like buy armor and stuff at it.
Well, it's more like you can buy armor everywhere now.
These things again, these things are so weird.
I love how weird they are.
Let me go!
Let me go! Don't kill me.
But what would you do if you found three like convulsing weird silver things.
Oh no, I totally get it. I wonder, you're gonna see him soon.
Hey, it's,
I...
chicken wuss.
Oh, he got you.
They've already crossed the line. Find a weapon.
Ew. That was awesome. did anyone see that?
Did everyone see that? Because it's not happening again.
I can't dodge roll, but I can freaking cartwheel.
Fight the mysterious enemy.
Yeah, they're all taking on the other ones. And by taking on, I mean staring down. Actually, I like to think they're like going Final Fantasy style on them, like they're just taking turns. And they're just like taking really
That would long actually be really turns. Funny if like you could like see them like taking turns with it anyway.
It's like that like that's why I think then they're just like taking a really long time to choose. Like, oh, should I use spell?
And like already done.
Use the Keyblade.
Huh. She's up there. I saw her for a second.
So them legs.
Yeah. Why am I Roxas? Why can I hear Sora? And why do I have the Keyblade?
I forgot this was here. Welcome, I think it's called like the Station of Serenity or something like that. Yeah.
Hello.
Even the music is the same as the first one. I would go the same as last time.
I got sword and shield.
I would just go with sword, yeah. Just looking at this blade seems to give you strength. Is strength important?
Frick yeah!
Attain the power of the warrior. So this is what decides your
your
abilities.
I mean, it works pretty well for Kingdom Hearts, so. Mm-hmm. But does Sora have the Keyblade?
Dude. I get shivers. I got him again.
Defeat.
It's like a callback.
I know.
But when you use reversal, it does all of them in the area too. I should mention.
Okay.
Like, see that other guy got affected by it too. I'm sorry.
Like, I have nothing against Roxas at all.
Cause he's cool.
He is, and I like him, but
he's really likable. Aerial recovery. That's awesome. Did you get that in the last one? Roxas has gained the use of abilities. Equip abilities from the main menu.
I don't think I did.
After winning important battles, you level up, increasing various parameters and learning new attacks. You can also level up by gaining experience from defeating enemies. When you're having a tough time with enemies, level Roxas up before moving on. So in this one, after you defeat a boss, instead of saying level up, if you level up by beating a boss, it says bonus. Hmm. It just means you get special enemies from the boss. I mean, items, whatever.
Open. Oh, that's cool. And like he like pulls the Keyblade out of the air.
That happened last time.
Adam's command has been added. Uses blah 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 and press blah 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 blah. Press blah 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 for a shortcut. This setting can be changed from the main menu.
Oh, yeah. So. First off, you can also use the right stick. Oh yeah. Be careful. Oh my gosh, this. From here on, when HP becomes zero, it's game over. Make sure to restore HP when HP gets low. Yeah, safe here. But no, Roxas, like so you can still you can change the controls. If you don't like the camera being on the right stick and you like the and you like it just the right stick being commands, you can like how you have it right now is the right stick controls the camera. But if you hold L2 while you use the right stick, I think you can also control your commands.
What is auto reload? Auto reloading, when an item is consumed, this will automatically work. That is actually something that could be vital.
Well, no. At the end of battle is a thing. You can't wait. It refills automatically at the end of combat. So you don't have. It's so you don't have to go back and like re-equip like high potions to Sora all the time. Or well, in this case, Roxas.
You made me sad. You can customize like the character and select this command with select an item. Okay. Abilities. When an ability is equipped, the character will power up. There are many types of abilities with many effects. I know this. Equip abilities. Abilities cost AP. Okay.
Abilities are the same. Just keep going.
Okay.
Go to the ground to ability.
Okay.
Damage control is the one his Keyblade gives him. Oh, yeah, I forgot to mention. Keyblade. Each Keyblade has a specific ability to go along with it now. So damage control is... go down and look at it.
Okay.
Halves damage taken at critical moments. So, like, when you're... Critical moments means, like, when, like, your thing is beeping.
Mm-hmm.
So, you won't take as much damage when you're, like...
Quickly regain balance with circle when knocked down.
So, like, when someone, like, hits you into the air and you're, like, knocked back, you can push circle in midair and you'll automatically recover.
Ooh, that's good.
Yeah, it's really, it's actually, like, really good.
So does the E mean equipped, basically?
Yeah. Also, you can push triangle when you're on that menu to equip them or unequip them. Like, push it. Push it. Or, and also, like, you just go up to it and see where it says triangle. It just auto-equips. And also, customize. So you may want to go down Roxas, go down to Potion, and like push triangle, yeah. So now they'll auto reload
on
after every battle. Yeah. So yeah, you exit out now. Yeah, again, hold L1 real fast. Yeah, now you have four places.
Oh, so that's the shortcut menu.
Yeah, now you can use that, circle
so
too.
So it's not for just magic, it's for items?
You can use items and magic, but yeah, now you also have circle to work with.
Okay.
As well. And so, alright. We already saved. Time to go.
Here we go. Into the door.
The gameplay in this is amazing.
Station
of- in case you haven't told from a move called Aerial Recovery, where you literally, like, recover in midair and are able to attack again in midair. Like, this game's gameplay is way better. Just not yet. Just go.
Why do they have
just
these?
Go. Oh my god.
I still want this game to be like one of those, like, kind of like, this is a bad example, but Pikmin 3, how like Olimar was mentioned constantly, but you never actually like met him till the very, very end. I don't want that to happen with Sora.
And that makes you sad because Sora's not the main character.
Yeah, and I'm sure I'll probably get over it, but like,
Roxas, no, yeah, dude, Roxas is like a fan favorite. Like, you'll get used to playing as him. Like,
but I miss Sora.
Like, oh, defense increase. Okay, you leveled up again already. You know, Sora's cool. But Roxas is cool too. You just don't know. So when they knock you into the air like that, that's when you can recover by pushing circle. Okay. Like when you can't like do anything till you hit the ground, then you push circle and you beat them, and yeah. I think you get it.
So these ones the people
Hey, a big one.
I don't even mind the fact that I'm Roxas. It's just the fact that, like...
You're not Sora.
Well, yeah, or that, like, Roxas doesn't even know Sora.
Yeah.
Like, that whole fact that, like, it's just...
You're not playing as someone you know already.
Yeah, it's like, it's not irking me. Well, it is, but, like, it doesn't make it bad. It just makes me sad.
This series is amazing. I purposely hid you from like seeing pictures of Roxas. Have you seen him like on the internet and stuff before now when you're looking up like I'm surprised you haven't seen so much stuff like on the internet that like spoiled stuff like when looking for
I saw one picture of Sora that looked a little bit different than his normal one, but I think that's just because
it's fan art.
Fan art and or he just
older.
Yeah, looks older in the Kingdom Hearts 2. Uh-huh. So but so, I've never seen a picture of Roxas before.
This next one is probably going to be... This is going to be the first time you use reaction commands, and it's going to be awesome.
That's the triangle button?
Yeah.
I've been using them.
I know.
But
this is where it's going to be awesome.
Okay.
Just wait.
Why did I have all of that alcohol? I think I know who
this is my favorite song too, I should say. Like the song that appears for this boss.
It's your favorite one?
Yes.
In the game?
Just listen to it. When it starts. I don't know why I think it's so cool.
Has the same symbol. It's like a weird mixture of the heartless symbol and the symbol around Roxas's neck.
Mm-hmm.
Use reaction commands and defeat. What is around me? What's happening?
Me just want to spam triangle.
Whoa!
It'll tell you when to push triangle, actually.
Why? I'm stuck in the... I can't move. What? Is this a battle or a cutscene? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Okay, I feel really cool.
I know, it's awesome, right?
I'm not even pressing any... Oh, I guess I can move now.
Yeah, you can.
I'm just, like, standing right now. Okay, let's see where... Hello. Oh, cutscene time. Oh! Ah!
Oh, it's awesome!
Oh, I...
And now, you do what needs to be done. Oh, yeah. Just like last time. Oh,
oh my gosh.
It hurts so good. Alright, so yeah, those little weird laser things, you can use reversal, and it'll try taking you up to him, so you can attack his face. This guy's only vulnerable on his face, I'm pretty sure. You can keep pushing triangle too.
Oh, okay.
To use different reversals. Because, like, he shoots more than one laser at you, so you can use reversal in midair.
Oh, that.
Remember, you can use aerial recovery from that. That's the way we wash our hands.
Oh, gosh.
See, you can use aerial recovery.
Sorry.
It's okay. And that's I'm just trying to teach you, because that's, like, a move that is, like, so good for combat.
So aerial recovery occurs...
That's so weird.
Like, what is he doing? Like, I can do it.
These guys.
I use circle to use it, right?
Heal. You have a shortcut for potions now,
right?
Remember?
Oh my gosh, that's right.
You can go and get him now. It's kind of like the... It's kind of like the dark side. Dark side is like the giant heartless from the first game with the hole. And you want to use a potion now.
Oh yes.
It's just shortcut X. Oh, and he uses it instantly on himself. That's another difference. When you use cure, or just a potion, it automatically like when not when you go to items, when you are on the shortcut menu, it just uses it on you automatically. So you don't have to like push it so many times.
Oh my gosh.
Doing good, doing good.
Oh, he has me.
He's got me.
I was pressing triangle over and over.
It's the same thing as
before. Oh, it's just exact this thing. I wasn't sure if it would be different.
Oh, but reaction commands like this, they actually do damage. Just for the record. So you're not, like, wasting your time hitting him.
It's not just, like, a pre-cutting thing, sort of.
Although, I don't think you can kill him with a reaction command like this. But, like, I think, like, as soon as you're done, you can, like, finish him off or something. But he might not be dead at that time.
No.
This still gets me, though.
Bam!
Oh. Also, explosion. He was a lot closer to it than you were. And your back's not broken.
I'm just like, I'm fine. A little winded, but I'll be okay. How freaking much health does this guy have?
At least a boss, so...
Well, I guess that's true.
And I guess that's true.
And I have...
You might be right.
And I have, like, absolutely nothing. There we go.
And guard, right off the bat.
Guard! I didn't get that to, like, win Hollow Bastion last time.
Yeah, they fixed a lot of things to make sure you get, like, the fundamental ones closer to the beginning, like Scan and Guard. The thing is, in this, there's no dodge roll.
There is no dodge.
Well, the way you get it is different than other ways.
Why is my Keyblade gone? I was just getting used to the fact that Roxas had the Keyblade, and then there's like, nope, you don't.
They didn't take it away, he just unsummoned it.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay. It looked like he lost it.
Oh, yeah, look who it is.
And you're floating.
I think there's a thing there, it's just hard to tell.
Oh.
My name is Naminé. Roxas. Do you remember your true name?
Say no more, Naminé.
But if no one tells him, Roxas will...
It's best he doesn't know the truth.
Hey, you're that pickpocket!
Oh, because he's like wondering like what's gonna come out of it, and he's just like, all right,
in you go.
Cypher, strike a pose, you know.
How's this?
That's totally perfect, you know. How about one more, you know?
What's that for?
Keepsake.
Those freaks in the white jumpsuits are gone, you know?
Cakewalk.
What were those things? Outsiders, that's what.
That's racist.
If they don't wise up to the rules around here, I might have to take disciplinary measures.
He's the head of the disciplinary council of the town. He literally is. He has like an actual position.
That's funny.
Chickening out of the tournament tomorrow.
We'll be waiting, you know?
Yeah. I do. I also know how well I'm gonna do.
Sigh. No, the tournament's easy. Seriously, it's not that bad. Twilight Town's easy, I should mention.
So, you hung out with Cypher's gang today? No, it's not like that. Oh, yeah. How was the beach? Wasn't that today?
We didn't go. It wouldn't be the same without you, right?
Sorry.
Like, yeah, hey, better be.
How about we go tomorrow? We could get those pretzels, and... I promised I'd be somewhere. Oh. Oh.
Loading.
You and I have to make the finals. That way, no matter who wins, four of us split the prize. Okay, you're on.
Oh yeah. Two are gonna clean up. I did say that, in fact.
It's a promise.
And I totally just was like, hey, let's go to the beach tomorrow. I'm totally free. Didn't make promises to anyone.
I'm high right now.
It's just like the super awkward tension.
I'm out of here.
Kind of like when you...
I really like Haner. As much of like a tool as he looks. I like it.
Why does this always happen? I don't want to remember it. Why...
Just wait till it's 100%.
I don't want to wait.
Was that Namine made of data?
No. Namine hijacked the data herself. Look what she's done now. She's totally beyond my control.
Calm down.
It doesn't matter. As long as Namine accomplishes her goal, we needn't worry about what befalls Roxas.
But I'm not... Roxas isn't my name, apparently. Like, there's the, don't you remember?
I don't know why I thought this was funny.
It's up to me. Only the Keyblade Master can open the Keyblade.
Ben just had a freaking moment.
Oh. I'm not gonna betray Sora either.
My friends are my power.
So, your heart won this battle.
It is I, and some.
Lead me into everlasting darkness!
Forget it! There's no way you're taking Kairi's heart!
Hey, he said her name.
We may never meet again, but we'll never forget each other.
No matter where we are, our hearts will bring us together again.
Take this.
It's my lucky charm. Be sure to bring it back to me.
Don't worry, I will.
Promise? Don't ever forget. Wherever you go, I'm always with you.
We haven't even watched the ending part inside The Last World yet. Ugh. And I'm having convulsions. He's like, I've been having the weirdest week.
I love this.
Right. Promise. Wait. What a mess.
Oh, I think there's 7 days total, if I'm correct.
It's like a week.
I'm not sure. Hurry to the Sandlot, you're gonna be late.
Aw, crap.
My people need me. And I'm off.
Oh my gosh. Why?
I think this day is like this is one of the most interesting days, if I remember correctly. Besides like the last one. Well, actually, nah. From here on out, they just get better and better.
Who are you gonna root for?
Both of them, silly.
I ship them so much.
Ladies and gentlemen, Struggle Fiends of Twilight Town.
Struggle Fiends?
He's the mayor, and you can kind of tell, because he's like a fat guy. He's like wearing what a mayor would wear, like on his day off. Setzer's another Final Fantasy character. You know?
And who will leave today as our new struggle champion?
I still think I'm going to call people.
He's very Final Fantasy.
And the mirror looks so weird.
I know. Struggle! He like just double peace signs. Oh my gosh. He's so old.
Hey now, it's time to introduce today's combatants. The four bad boys who struggled their way through the preliminary. Regular finalist and head of the Twilight Disciplinary Committee, Cypher. Completely out of nowhere. Who knew he'd make it so far this year? Vivi.
He's Final Fantasy IX, I think.
Underground favorite and local attitude problem.
He's just like, what the frick ever.
And struggler number four, who happens to be my absolute favorite customer, Roxas!
Roxas!
Who will win this sweltering summer struggle? Who will take home the grand prize? The summa cum laude of struggle, the four crystal trophy! And
see.
A chance to take on our defending champion, Setzer!
See, this would be like really hype if the music wasn't like... It was like
rules before we begin.
And by suggest he means you have to. They're not hard to figure out.
Struggle rules. Rule one, stop struggling.
Okay. Do not resist. I think you talked to the mayor.
All of a sudden everyone's gone.
I'm not sure though. First listen to the referee. Okay. They'll start a tournament? Okay, yeah, it comes to
okay,
me.
Okay, you got it.
So, I think the referee's that guy.
This guy.
Yeah, it's him.
All participants should hear the rules. Listen to the rules?
I'd better. I guess.
You already know the rules, but a refresher can't hurt.
I love that voice.
It's easy! You each get 100 orbs. That's to take away your opponent's orbs. That's all you have to do. Land a hit and your opponent will drop orbs.
Orbs.
But if you're hit, you'll be the one losing orbs. So watch out. Keep collecting orbs. When the match is over, the participant with the most orbs wins!
It reminds me of King's Quest V. There's a weird owl that, like, sounds just like that. Like, can you make, like, owl jokes? When you ready?
When you are ready, go talk to the tournament promoter. He's in the ring. I mean, wing.
Okay, let's never use that voice again. All right, talk to the big boss himself.
The big as in just
fat. All right, time to begin. Hope you practice battling someone. All right, just go. I'm ready. Let's get started. Let's kill.
I totally practiced.
I work out.
Do I fight him right now?
Yep.
Or is it all for all or just...
Just watch.
I'm so sad.
Hey, sorry about yesterday.
What? You still worried about that? You need to learn to let that stuff go.
It's all out of my mind. Sorry, man.
Oh, that's good friendship.
Wait, what am I sorry for?
That's real friendship.
Okay, I actually am starting to like...
Hainer?
Hainer, yeah.
Because he's a good friend.
He is. ...between Roxas and his best friend, Hainer.
I even like Hainer's fighting style. It's like the weird wrist thing. I feel like that's how I'd be if I was fighting, because I don't know what to do with that hand.
Battle an opponent for control of 200 orbs. Whoever has the most orbs at the end is winner. Attack the opponent. Okay.
Oh yeah. So if you it's just whoever has the most orbs when time runs out, or if you can get all of their orbs and they end up with 0 orbs and you have 200, then you automatically win.
And so one strategy is literally just to, like...
Run away? Yeah, but it doesn't... I would just fight because it's fun, and we have an audience, so don't screw it up.
Well, I just was running around collecting all the orbs.
Uh-huh.
Can he collect his own orbs back, or
yes,
does he have to...
Okay. He can get them back.
Yeah, okay, I wasn't sure if he could collect his own back, or if...
You're not locked on anymore.
And...
You de-locked on. It's 129 to, like, 26. So you can come back later in the game and do the struggle, but all the characters' difficulty is, like, the same.
Wait, really?
Yeah, and so you, like, win in, like, my record is, like, 20 or 30 seconds. No. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I've done it in, like, 10 to 20 seconds.
The whole thing?
You can get it done. You can beat him in 2 combos. You already have his orbs down to 0, as of right now. But, like, you can take out all those orbs in 2 combos. And since you're so much faster and stuff, then you can just move around and, like, pick up all the orbs. It's, like, it's cruel. But...
I think he's like, Hainer put up a great fight, and they look over here, looks like dead. He's just, like, laying dead. Not even friendship. Like, friendship is, like... I had a lot of fun fighting you. Eh, sort of.
I'm freaking. Yeah, well, I didn't, wise guy. Oh, I love Hainer. That's all
right. And they're like, okay.
Oh, he's against a Vivi. That's Vivi.
What a swell guy. By swell, I mean, what the frick is he?
He's actually like a mage, like sorcerers with that hat. You'll see, like, they're kind of a Final Fantasy staple, like, and like the weird eyes and stuff,
like, and lack of face.
Yeah, that's a Final Fantasy staple. Whoa, just look at those sparks fly. I guess Cypher didn't expect to fight one of his own boys. Oh yeah, and he hangs out with Cypher too.
Just like standing. Oh gosh. When did Vivi get so tough? He's like, holy crap. You're mine.
I'm not sure what just happened. Is he dead?
Comeback. Cypher's like, well,
okay.
I know who I'm murdering next. I think I smell a sore loser.
I think I smell a rat.
That actually is a little bit eerie.
It looks like Cypher's withdrawn from the struggle for third.
I love this interaction.
So I'm in third now? Oh, baby.
Oh, because they can't, like, they can't be like, yeah, like, oh, oh, baby. Corn nuts.
That'd right. be such a chicken wuss.
I'm literally going to start saying that in real life.
Can I do this now?
Talk.
My final match, are you ready?
I'm ready, let's get started.
Obviously.
Let's get started.
I just am so ready.
I'm emotional.
I'm an emotional wreck.
He like bends down to give it to him. The way you want.
The match you've been waiting for. Roxas versus Vivi.
Alright. Believe it or not, Vivi's not that hard either.
I was expecting to actually have like trouble because
Vivi's outfit, may I just say, is awesome. Like
yeah, but he's weird. I don't know. He has slicks. Oh gosh. So is there any like countermeasures I can do to like...
Oh, once you get counterattack. But not right now.
Right now it's just like awkward running around. It's like hard because I keep spamming square, attempting like to roll away and it doesn't do anything.
Uh-huh. You'll be happy when that when you're able to do that again though. Have you figured out the camera controls yet, by the way?
Yeah.
Like, and just, like, you're used to it already?
Yeah, pretty much.
That's good, because...
I'm not trying...
That was an issue for me when I was playing this for the first time, like, getting used to the controls.
It's like, it's not like a... Like, oh gosh.
Maybe you have midair, their aerial recovery.
Oh, that's right. Sorry, that is one thing I have not gotten used to yet, but, you know.
I think they added it in 1.5 Final Mix. That or I'm just in... I'm insane!
I lost.
I love his voice. Like, I lost. It's like weird. It's like,
I lost.
It's like morphed. I don't know.
Like someone like recorded a normal person's voice and then did weird things to it on a soundboard.
Yeah. Like, don't do that to us.
That's awkward. He's still moving.
Again?
Again? He's like, well,
oh, this is it, this is it, this is it. After these guys, you see him.
Feel all them serious enemies.
I'm so excited. Oh, you finally get to see him.
Yes. I'm scared.
Remember, you can still jump and stuff.
That's right, sorry. Like, I forget that, like, I have so much things that I don't have that I forget that there are actually things that I do have.
Oh, by the end of this game, it'll be funny because, like, you have more, like, so much more than you had.
At the end of Kingdom Hearts 1?
Halfway through this game, you have about as much as you had at the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 1.
Is this game a lot longer than Kingdom Hearts 1?
By far.
Oh, come on.
There you go. You may want to use... Oh. Maybe you don't need a potion.
So right. I'm not done yet, is what
watch,
you're saying.
Watch.
You can go back whenever you want to. That guy.
All right. Fight.
I know who that is. I know who that is.
It's me.
Oh my gosh.
You know, Talk about blank with a capital B. Even the dusks aren't gonna crack this one.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
Yeah, would you mind telling me?
Stone is his creation, right?
What?
Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story.
Uh-oh.
What's going on?
I'm just like, I'm done! You have no respect for the Keyblade, sir.
Number 13. Roxas.
13.
The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it.
Number 13. That's the secret ending of Kingdom Hearts 1.5. They had all the numbers. And then Roxas was at the end. Wait.
he's putting it together. Alright, Cake's butt. Oh, finally! We're facing the organization.
Oh my gosh. And I haven't done it yet because, like I said, I just watched right. Chain of Memories. I've never actually played it.
Shut up, fight.
Oh, yes. And it's still really eerie because everyone's still frozen.
Yeah,
scan! Was... Yes! Sorry,
see, well, it's a bonus, see? So you're supposed to get it at the beginning. That's why it's like, alright, let's just not make it a level this time. Also, you scream.
Sorry. He was...
So it was you.
What?
Roxas! This man speaks nonsense.
Roxas!
No, I'm not ready to choose Roxas. Anything.
Roxas! You're not choosing.
Roxas. Okay, good. Roxas.
Olette! Painter! Pence! Olette!
What? What just happened?
Huh? How did I get here?
So he wasn't weird.
Roxas!
They're all like, yeah.
Ladies and gentlemen, Roxas, our new top struggler!
Oh my gosh. That's today, too. Oh. You're gonna freak out.
Roxas?
Hello, ladies. He looks like the type of person like all the girls love, but he's like just so gay. Like the outfit, I mean, he's wearing all purple.
Think purple's a gay color? Is that what?
Yeah. Now with the title match, I'm ready.
I don't know if I am emotionally, because apparently something big's gonna happen, according to.
Oh, not in this battle.
Oh, okay. I'm fine.
Although, he does try getting you to cheat.
Pretty fair now. You're at the top of the bracket. There's only room for one up here. Well, may the best man win.
Please don't kill me. That was what that little chuckle was. It was a...
Hey, Rucksack. How about you throw the match for me?
Roxas! Focus!
Let me win, and I'll make it worth your while.
Get real.
He's like a huge gambler in his own game, I think.
Hero versus Setzer, our defending champion. The winner of this match is a true champion. That's bragging rights for a whole year.
That's like all you win.
You think is right, you're wrong. And that is a big mistake.
Pretty sure that was a quote.
Whatever you think is right is wrong, and whatever you think is wrong is wrong.
Is also.
Time to ante up.
Yeah, I can see him being again. What is he doing? He's just like standing there.
He's pretty. I think he's fast. Like his attacks, like really. Oh, and he has a counter too. But you somehow blocked.
I should have like equipped stuff.
Oh yeah, because you have guard and scan.
And scan that I totally am just neglecting.
These guys actually do have health bars. When you take them down all the way, they get like knocked out for a few seconds. Oh, you did take him down all the way.
Speaking of which.
Oh, yeah. I can see someone having a hard time with this guy.
Not me, though, because I'm freakishly good.
Well, you didn't use aerial recovery.
Oh.
But not only that, like, it gives you control in the air, so it's, like, so much faster. Just, like, you
can use it there, too. I know, but it's the second I realized, I promise I'll figure it out eventually.
But you can't use it on the ground. Now you can use it, see?
Oh, I see what you mean.
He's gonna murder you!
Like, everyone just watches him just bludgeon me to death, and there's
like, you actually die.
It's like, game turns off.
Rucksack.
They have the best insults in this game. That's the vibe I'm getting.
Chicken wuss. He's like, I'm clinically depressed. See how many girls are going after Setzer though? Like, they're all yours now.
Yay!
That's an actual thing you can equip, by the way.
Really? The belt?
Yeah. Hey, there's that one girl.
Ooh, the shop lady.
It's a girl. I see, champion belt. Increases fire, blizzard, and thunder resistance. It's not too bad, actually.
Trophy.
Struggle! Trophy.
It's decorated with four crystals.
Mm-hmm. It is. An astute observation.
Thanks, game, for letting me not, you know, like, re-look, view.
Is this it? This is it. Just like broken permanently. It's like, doesn't this trophy go to other people too? I like Roxas.
As promised.
Thanks a ton, Roxas.
One more treasure for us to share.
I've got a present too, for all of us.
Whoa.
What?
Watch, just watch. You're gonna go crazy. Some Moogle on there.
Hey,
cool bag.
Do you feel like going out to the island? Tadis and Walk are all wrapped up in their ball game.
That's a Final Fantasy joke.
Not today. Sorry. Aw, why not? Do you remember those boys who used to hang out with us? Riku?
Yeah.
I wonder whatever happened to him. I sure miss him.
He's far away, but I know we'll see him again.
Sure, of course we will.
And the other boy?
What other boy?
The one who was with Riku and me all the time.
Remember, because they all forgot.
Playing together on that island. His voice always used to be there, and now it's gone. I can't think of his face or his name. I feel awful about it. So I told myself, I'm not going to the island until I remember everything about him.
Are you sure you didn't make him up?
Shut up!
I'm real. Just fell off a cliff.
Or tower.
Naminé. What's happening to me?
Who are you? And that's not my name. I'm Kairi.
Kairi? I know you. You're that girl he likes.
Who? Please, a name.
I'm Roxas.
Okay, Roxas. But can you tell me his name?
You don't remember my name? Thanks a lot, Kairi.
Huh?
Okay, I guess I can give you a hint. Starts with an S.
What's happening? She's like passed out.
Are you okay?
Ben's hitting himself in the head.
She remembered, didn't she?
Just wait.
But why am I, like, speaking telepathically to Kairi? And why is Sora?
Kairi. What's that? A letter. I wrote it yesterday to the boy I can't remember. I said that no matter where he is, I'll find him. One day. And when I stopped writing, I remembered we made a promise. Something important. This letter is where it starts, I know it.
Wow. I hope he gets it.
He will. Starts with an S. Right? Sora?
He remembered his name! She remembered his name! Okay, why did they forget? Remind me really quickly.
Because in Chain of Memories, when Naminé takes apart his memories, it affects everyone else's memories.
Okay.
Associated with him.
But why can she remember Riku? Oh, because Riku didn't forget anything. Right.
His progress is astounding. So, what happened? Namine's encounter with Roxas put his heart in contact with Kairi's. And that, in turn, affected Sora. See?
Naminé. She's a wonder.
She wasn't born like other nobodies. She can interfere with the hearts and memories of Sora and those aligned with him.
But whose nobody is she?
I could tell you. But first, perhaps you could tell me your true name.
What?
It's Ansem.
What?
It's an honor, Ansem.
But why is this?
Oh. You just don't understand, and it makes me so happy.
What?
I think this is a final mix scene. Final mix exclusive.
No way.
It is.
It's too soon. You can't seriously get rid of him.
It's an order. Why do you hesitate? You, who has been ruthless towards those who turned their backs on the organization.
But it's not like that. He didn't betray us. He can't come back.
If he doesn't return, you know what you must do. Or you will face the consequences.
So you'll turn me into a dusk.
What's the freak is a dusk? The dusk are the things you've been fighting.
All right, okay. I'll do it if that's what you want.
Should I have known that?
No, I mean it doesn't matter.
Oh, okay. It's kind of like a heartless, but for the organization, sort of.
You'll learn soon enough.
Okay. Oh yeah, that's right, I was falling off a cliff.
That was a final mix scene. That's cool.
I'm dreaming. But which parts were the dream?
I take it back. I think there's only 6 days.
Hmm.
Today's not that cool. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of cool.
I just had a bad week. She looks angry. She's
2 days left of summer vacation, so don't even mention that assignment.
But she kind of is.
Agreed, we'd get it finished today.
Yesterday, I fell off the station tower, didn't I? You wouldn't be here if you did.
Moron.
That was a close one.
Stop changing the subject.
So I almost fell off.
Okay, already.
But I, for some reason,
you win. You'll do the homework.
Thought I did.
Stupid independent study. So, anybody got any bright ideas for a topic? Maybe we could study the stuff that's happening to me. Dreams and the guys in white. Forget it. You know, things have been weird with you in the town since the photos were stolen, right?
Well, yes.
Tomorrow, we're all gonna search the town and find out what's been going on.
Lots of people are helping out.
All that for me?
And what's happening tomorrow?
I'll go get some ice cream.
Is day 5 just ice cream?
No, it's doing your homework. Literally. There's a strange rumor going around. Wanna hear it?
I have to do homework?
Wanna hear it? You know the stone steps at Sunset Station?
That's alliteration.
You just Ryan Station and we use them all the time without even thinking about it. But, and this is the weird part, the steps count different going up and down.
What?
Seriously? And there are 6 other weird stories like that. It's like the 7 wonders of Twilight Town. We should investigate those for our school project. Pence, you're a genius.
Our school project is on, stairs.
There might be other rumors going around, too. Let's split up. I'm gonna look for the 7 wonders. Alette and I will go find some new rumors. Come on. That leaves you and me, Roxas. Let's try the train first. To the station.
So I get to hang out with Pence?
Yeah. So now you're going to a new part of Twilight Town you haven't been to before. Also, save.
Yeah, it's been a while. Sorry. I'm used to save being on the bottom.
Yeah, no, well, reaction commands just take getting used to in general.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my gosh. The game time of our first save is 31 minutes. Oh my gosh. It's a lot of time.
Train station is up the slope. Let's get on a train and go. I think the town line's still free of charge.
So it won't cost anything. Yeah. So it just takes you, like, into town. Like, this is, like...
Kind of like a
This is, like, the suburbs.
And
the
suburbish. Other,
like, yeah.
And it's, like...
So you go to the up again.
Okay.
Woo-hoo! You go to the up.
to the up.
And now you actually go into the train station.
Instead of having a cutscene where I get mugged.
Right.
Suddenly I don't have one.
I like how, like, Olette was just, like, standing around. She's supposed to be, like, finding Gruber.
She's like...
NPCs are so funny.
I don't know why I keep grabbing these.
Because they're faster, probably. Go in the doors.
Break through the glass.
Get the freaking ground.
This is a robbery.
Our hunt for the seven wonders begins.
What a nerd.
Find new rumors already?
Nothing on Market Street.
Which is where you are.
You twerps aren't gonna scoop us.
Scoop.
Hey, it's not a race.
Well, it is now. Come on, we can all go.
I like Roxas's voice actor. Mm-hmm. Or just like his voice in general.
They did a really good job with the voice, yeah, I think.
It definitely makes the transition from Sword to Roxas easier.
Mm-hmm. She looks totally drunk. What are they doing? I'm just like... Oh, that's right!
The first time I saw the scene, I was so young, I literally cried. He's like, look at his face, look how sad he is. Like, just...
Because Ansem took his, right?
Uh-huh.
That is really sad.
Ansem went from, like, destroying all worlds to stealing little kids' things. Oh, you have no idea what's going on.
Nope. It's a big fat no.
It's like the feeling, it's like the beginning of Kingdom Hearts 1 where you didn't know anything. Like, everything was happening and you're just like, what?
Yeah.
But it feels so good in the end. Alright, so these are the stairs he's talking about.
Steps you talked about?
Yes.
You've played this game too many times.
Actually, it's the stupidest thing ever, but... What? Rye's the one who counted. Every time I count, it's different, you know? So, he just counted wrong? No words.
Yeah, bro, we got like a billion other wonders.
What?
No, it's just like I got dizzy for a second for some reason. I was like, whoa.
Sorry. Yeah.
So,
before we do anything,
I know where all the wonders are and it takes so long. Okay. Oh. You have to choose. I guess that. Okay.
I don't use air recovery right now. Anyway.
You have to learn to do that. Oh yeah, champion belt.
Do I not? Oh
no,
yeah.
Go to Roxas.
Oh.
Go to Roxas.
Roxas.
Now your items, accessories, and armor and stuff.
Oh,
last game you actually just had accessories.
Yeah,
this
I didn't.
One is armor and accessories.
Okay, struggle sword. So that's what I have right now.
Strength 3. Yeah.
What does the brackets mean? Like the 8 and the 6.
That just means, I think that's your total attack and defense with it.
Oh.
So
I see.
Because you have some without.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, go. Okay, I think that's all, yeah, that's all you can do.
Okay.
So, if you talk to Pence, he shows you the location of the other ones, but I have them all memorized.
A map of the Seven Wonders. If you're lost, come see me. The friend from beyond the wall, the spooky steps, we figured that out. The moans from the tunnel, okay. Doppelganger? The animated bag. What?
Let's just go. I'll show you them all and they'll make sense later.
Okay.
So like
sometimes what? I'll go the camera.
The first one was like a friend in the wall. There's been reports of like literally like giant balls emanating from a wall. So you go that way. In there.
In here.
And left. And down the alley.
Left. Down the alleyway. Investigate.
It's a fine wall.
No.
Okay. What? I think you can block these two. You have block equipped, right?
Search the back wall, yeah.
Yeah, you can. But there's no, I mean, there's no point because you have to get to the back wall.
Oh.
And use reaction commands, but...
Oh, well.
See, this is where having aerial recovery is nice.
Okay. No. Okay. Oh, right.
Oh my gosh.
What? This static effect is like throws me off.
It's I think it's cool because it's, like, it's the cutscenes, it's like integrated into the world. Oh, it's just you, Roxas. Were you throwing a ball? That ball flew out of nowhere and totally startled me. Hey, I know. This explains one of those seven wonders.
Really?
I No, it doesn't. I mean... Next one.
I think we're just like avoiding the fact that like literally we still don't know what the heck.
We're about to do the moans in the cavern thing. It's in there.
the moans in
looks iffy in there. Oh my gosh, this game is. I think the Kingdom Hearts 2 came out in like what 2005, 2006. It's like freaking. I love it so much. It's like 2005, 2006.
Vivi?
He's just like sitting there. Well,
okay.
One of you was weird enough.
So, they die, I think you just have to hit them once.
Oh, they just keep coming out of nowhere.
Uh-huh.
They don't end. What is Vivi saying?
I think he's just making like a noise, kind of. I don't freaking know. Don't ask me questions.
Oh, I thought I had to stay within the little rectangle thing.
No. You can go anywhere in this room. The next one's quite a bit cooler.
Yeah, that was kind of weird.
I think. Yeah, there's only. Should only be two more, right?
Yeah, you were right when you said this was the longest intro ever.
Yeah, you're not even done with the intro. What is it, Roxas?
Nothing.
I'm fine. Oh, did you need this, Roxas? Planning on getting some practice, I bet. It was just that there were so many of you.
Okay, Roxas, as you keep speaking your mind, everyone's like...
So many of me? I don't get it. Anyways, I'm done with this, Roxas. You can take your time. Okay. So this mystery voice was just Vivi practicing. Listen, there were a whole bunch of Vivi clones here just a minute ago.
And, Roxas, did you... Freak...
Alright.
Game!
Alright, next one.
Game!
I love this music. Especially, because the first Kingdom Hearts 2 was all, made on a computer. Just computer-generated music, and then this one, it's, actually live-recorded.
Mm-hmm.
So the next one's down there. Go past the train.
Past the train! Yeah.
In that little terrace area. By the waterfall.
Right here?
Yeah.
Oh, that's cool.
It is nice. Yeah, right there.
Investigate. Nothing could possibly happen. Well... Already? I'm doing the Shadow Roxas fight. I mean,
oh, see, now you have their HP bars. Oh, right? Is that nice?
Yes.
Is that just comforting?
It is. It actually is very quite.
This guy's getting wrecked.
Oh.
Oh well. I take that back. I take it all back.
Just go.
Boom.
Boom, baby.
I like how they disappear into numbers and it's like a computer like glitching up.
I know.
That's foreshadowing, actually.
Kingdom Hearts 2 is actually Kingdom Matrix.
Roxas, sleeping on the job. Figures. You alright?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Now that's spooky. I thought I saw someone, but it was just my reflection. I bet this is behind one of those seven wonders.
Yeah.
What kind of psychotic person is spreading rumors about, like...
It's like their primary goal is to...
Another me?
Scare children.
Yeah. Nah.
Mm.
He doesn't have eyes. That's unsettling. Because, like, the Sora copy had, like, yellow eyes.
Yeah, that was way back in Neverland, wasn't it? That was way, like, far into the game.
So now you go up there.
Up to the left?
Turn around. Oh, there's chests there, though. Turn around. There's chests all around here that we'll be missing, but we can come back and get them later.
High potion.
Ooh, goody. And there's one around this little corner.
You've played this game a lot.
I don't know why I remember that. I don't remember any other chest, but I think I remember that one because I missed it the first time I played through it. And, like, someone in my house made a big deal about it. They're like, dude, how could you miss that? Oh, and I was like, sorry. And I got it every time after. I don't know why. So this is the easiest one of all. You spam X. Or not X. You spam triangle. Because in order to... You hop on the bag and you jump over the garbage cans. You have to push triangle to stay on the bag when it jumps over the garbage cans. But if you keep tapping triangle, you're guaranteed to win. so just walk up to it, push triangle, and then keep pushing triangle.
This is so weird.
Boink. Like the bag has stamina. because you don't have to push it all the time, but it's like whenever you go over a garbage can, you have to do it. But it's like you may as well.
You don't get penalized for pushing it when you don't need to.
It also goes. It gets faster over time, but it doesn't matter because you can push a button faster.
Does Sora like need medication?
Sora, I'm just kidding.
Crap! No.
Yikes!
Ah, that makes me sad.
It was an adorable dog.
He could have died.
Oh, it was just a dog. Did you let it out of the sack, Roxas?
Yep.
It's kind of cute. I'm not gonna lie. I love dogs. That explains one of those seven wonders.
Why is this happening?
Ugh. Alright. That was all of them.
Everything is... wrong.
Wasn't exactly wonderful.
Say no more. But this next one's gonna be really great. Wonder number 6.
Oh yeah, because we've only done 5.
Yep.
But there's only 5 on the map, if I remember right.
Another lead.
The ghost train mystery.
Everybody knows about wonder number 6.
Yeah, well I didn't. Did you find out where the train runs?
You can see it from Sunset Hill.
That's where we just caught the dog.
Hmm. So now you have to go back there?
I think it takes you there. Nope. Also, there's a chest on top of there. You can hop on top of the trolley to get it, I think.
On top of here?
You can use reaction commands on the trolley. Like, go walk up to it. Push triangle.
Jump.
Then you can push triangle again. And it goes faster while you're
going through. Okay, so reaction commands can do, like, a bunch of stuff.
They do anything and everything.
Ooh, that's gonna give me more.
Yes, it is.
Things.
One. Okay. Well.
Well.
Whatever. Oh yeah, cause you got go to items. I hate seeing new on there. It just bugs me. Go to high, it's just high potion. Whatever. Still good. And then you can check out your ability. See if you can equip the other one yet.
I can't.
Anyways, yeah. Back to Sunset Hill.
Let's see.
Freaking John Travolta hair. Looks like a fat guy wanting to be John Travolta. Grease Lightning! Sorry, just whenever I say the word John Travolta, I say Grease Lightning right after. It's a chronic condition.
Of course you do.
It's fatal.
If the rumors are true, it'll be here any minute. Or they say the train is empty. No driver, no conductor, no passengers, no return.
It's on all caps. Oh, that's good crap.
I like how... Haler?
Hainer.
Hainer, sorry.
You forget his name already. You know him so well.
Hainer?
Pantanolet.
I knew Pantanolet. Beach next year.
Yeah, we better get chops the second vacation starts.
No.
Good afternoon, slackers. What are you doing out here? What do you care? I don't. Tell me anyway.
Oh, he's me.
The ghost train. Waiting for the ghost
train. We are waiting for the ghost train.
Why does looking at you always tick me off?
I'm ugly.
Maybe it's destiny. In that case, let's be friends.
Well,
I think that's a line from this game. I think that's the line. He just hates destiny.
When have you ever cooperated with anything?
Peace out, bros.
Capital Hood.
But
tomorrow. Everyone knows about something going on tomorrow except you.
What the frick?
It's really true. And there's really no one aboard. What's the catch? There's gotta be a catch, right? Then it's real? Let's go to the station.
I'm not crazy.
Roxas, are you sure you don't want me to call your doctor?
That's really here.
Let's go in. What? You'll get hurt. Huh?
The train will be arriving shortly.
Let's go in! They're like, wait.
Come on.
A train came from the beach. There was no driver, right?
Let's go.
Right?
We were trying not to make you feel like a moron.
I love Hainer.
Yeah, he's definitely growing on me.
Gross. Let's go home and work on the paper.
The rumors were bogus. The end.
We can't make it sound good if we write about all the work we did.
And that's how homework works.
But what about the last one? The seventh wonder? Who cares? I do. Come on, Pence. Whatever.
Pence is like, I don't want to either.
Pence is space. Mansion.
Yeah, that's weird. But yeah, now we go to the Haunted Mansion.
The one that...
I hope it takes us there.
The end.
No,
of,
we have to go there.
At the end of the woods, you mean?
Yeah. So now you actually have to, like, figure out... Because it's always taking you places. You don't actually know your way around Twilight Town.
Really. I kind of do. Ish.
I guess so. So,
I got a mini map. Nothing could possibly go wrong.
I think you go left. I think it's that one.
This one right here?
Yeah.
Trim. Market Street.
And then, this is where the crack in the wall is.
Mm-hmm.
It's clear past there.
This is I a remember.
Huge area over there.
Yeah. Ish.
I was just making sure, because I certainly didn't.
Seriously, though, the skateboarding segments are a lot like...
Well, except like Tony Hawk, you do jumps and whatnot.
I can jump.
Are you judging me? You have a map.
I was like going off to the side.
Just thought I would point that out again.
The old mansion. Why is this here?
I think it's time for you to figure that out.
Well, guess we can't go in.
We were gonna check the mansion out tomorrow. It is the most suspicious place.
Right.
Because tomorrow they were gonna... Gang was gonna help. Help Cypher. Figure out what's wrong with Roxas.
Yeah, mm-hmm. That's why they were saying... That's why they're saying Cypher and everyone's gonna help.
They say there's a girl who appears at the second floor window.
I just saw her.
No one's lived here for years.
It's kind of a cool scene.
There's like, I'm so ignorant about everything that's going on and it's driving me crazy.
You may notice all the drawings on our walls?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I do.
That one.
What? Why is that there? Why? Oh my gosh. Stop it!
This is me?
What?
And Axel's here too.
Oh my gosh. No, wait.
Our best friends.
What?
Don't you want to know the truth? About who you really are?
No one knows me better than me.
Of course.
Except you're wrong because...
But I don't get what's been happening lately.
You know these three, don't you?
Yes!
Yeah. Sora, Donald, and Goofy. They're from the dreams.
About a year ago, some things
happened. When the first game ended.
And I had to take apart the memories chained together in Sora's heart.
That was at the end of the Chain of Memories.
I'm putting them all back exactly the way they were. It's taken me a long time, but pretty soon, Sora will be his old self again. The process has been affecting you too, Roxas.
You mean the dreams?
Yes. You and Sora are connected. And in order for Sora to become completely whole again, he needs you.
So Sora's still in the thing? After a year? Oh my gosh!
What he is. He needs you, Roxas.
Naminé? Naminé. Who are you?
I'm a witch. With power over souls.
She's a witch! I'm not a witch, I'm your wife! Diz, that's the guy with the bandages around his face.
I don't know why I have this power. I just do. I'm not even sure there's a right way for me to use it.
I can't help you there.
I ship them so much.
It's funny. Suddenly, I feel like I don't know myself at all. I guess I would like to know. What do you know about me that I don't?
You were never supposed to exist, Roxas.
What?
What?
How could you even say such a thing? Even if it were true.
I'm sorry. I guess some things really are better left unsaid.
You can just leave it there.
Oh, it doesn't.
Okay, good. Because.
And well, I mean, it does for like 5 seconds.
Roxas! Roxas!
Huh?
Did you see her?
Yeah. Watch the window. Closely.
Ah, oh, lame. That's just the curtains moving. There must be a draft somewhere. I'm surprised this old place even has curtains.
Yeah.
Well, let's head back to the usual spot.
That room is literally called the usual spot where they hang out.
Yeah, I know. When I saved, that's what it was called.
And then I love that.
Hey guys, how'd it go?
The girl in the window turned out to be a curtain flapping in the wind.
I figured as much. The report's already done.
Yeah! Just like real life.
You know, we only have 2 more days together.
Huh?
Summer vacation, remember?
Oh. Right.
He sounds totally, like, super airheady.
It's because he is. I don't know, I just... How would you feel?
Yeah, no, I know. I'm meaning to them, he probably, like, you know what I mean?
Mm-hmm. That's Zaynor.
Oh, okay. I couldn't...
Don't do it, man! By yourself.
We search the town.
Next day is the fair.
The last day of summer.
Don't say that. You'll give me an ulcer.
Not if you explode from all that ice cream first.
Oh, this game is lovely.
Because their friendship is like totally like...
It feels genuine.
Yeah, like it doesn't feel like stock lines. Like it feels like...
Yeah, I know. Well, sometimes, but...
Well, you'll give me an ulcer. Okay.
Why did you show him the train? Because he missed the trip to the beach. That's almost kind of you. Well, what about you? Are the holes in your memory starting to fill in?
What?
Yes.
The Ansem lost his memory too.
Everyone did.
The same thing is happening to everyone who had ties to Sora.
Oh my gosh.
Very soon. To them, he'd be like a good friend who's gone away for a year. I've waited, and now I want to know. What is it that you want? Revenge. Revenge. Now for the finishing touches. First, we must dispose of Namine. She did a splendid job with Sora, but it's high time she disappeared. Roxas isn't the only one who was never meant to exist. Take care of it, Ansem.
Restoration at 97%.
97?
Yeah.
We're almost at 100.
You're right. We are, indeed.
Gorge, is that all that's left of the worlds taken by the Heartless?
Those worlds will be restored if we beat
him. This place is hard.
But if we do beat him, and all these worlds become restored and disconnected, what's gonna happen to this place, and to us?
All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The Heart is no different. You see, darkness is the Heart's true essence.
That's not true! The Heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, Kingdom Hearts is light!
Sora, let's call this door for good.
Take care of her.
about that.
Kyrie! Sora!
Kyrie! Remember what you said before? I'm always with you too. I'll come back to you. I promise.
I know you will.
I thought they remembered. That's right.
Now that one will go.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
The reason the frame rate's so bad is because they had to use Game Boy footage for this originally.
Gorge, that's the king's seal.
Hey, have you seen King Mickey? Let's go.
So now they're remembering the beginning of Chain of Memories.
Uh-huh.
Castle Oblivion.
But they don't remember anything after death. Because that's the latest he remembers.
Oh, that's right, because then all of his memories started to get fake. Or go away. Him.
He looks a lot like you.
Who are you?
This is the end of...
Did you hear him?
Yeah, what's the room? I think it was.
I think they'll finally show you now.
Oh my gosh.
Come on, please. Yes.
Heartless. This is the scene.
Yep.
This is the thing. And this looks like the town. So, or no. It looks like something else. Never mind. Wait, oh my gosh, is that Oathkeeper?
Yes.
Oh my god. Ah, there's so much
and
happening.
There's Oblivion.
What?
Oathkeeper and Oblivion.
Oh my gosh.
Why do you have the Keyblade?
Shut up.
Ben's face got really sad. Don't watch.
No way. No way.
Keep going.
Wait a minute.
Just don't worry about it. Everything will become clear in the next little bit. No questions. You're not allowed to ask any questions.
But...
No, you're not allowed to. Just wait.
Everyone tied to Sora was losing their memories.
Just freaking wait.
For the past year...
Just wait.
Sora
oh my gosh.
Has been in...
Man, I could not sleep last night. Guys?
The thing's getting restored. Me. There's no way. No.
Look at.
Oh my gosh, he was in all the pictures. And now he's not. Oh my god. Wait. No. Wait. No.
Let's save. Also, there's no music, which is spooky.
Why is this happening?
This is a beautiful game.
Knock at the... We're at the first freaking episode!
I don't know if you call it the first episode.
Well, the intro part, still. The beginning of the game.
You may notice there's a stick there.
That is axe so
what it's come to. I've been given these icky orders to destroy you if you refuse to come back with me.
We're best friends, right?
Sure, but I'm not getting turned into a dusk for... Wait a sec. You remember now?
Yeah.
Great! But, you know, gotta make sure and all, so, what's our boss's name?
Our boss.
Oh, can't believe this.
Roxas worked for the organization?
No questions, please.
I don't... Why is this happening?
Oh my gosh. Oh, it's about to get real good from real fast.
About to get real good? It's already...
It's about to get real good.
Nope.
Oh yeah, now there's different kinds. So those other ones were dusks, and these are, I think they're assassins, what they're called. You can't hit them while they're down. You can only hit them when their arms are above the ground.
Okay.
Like that. Or you can hit them now. Whenever they're stunned like this, you can, they're vulnerable.
I'm getting, like, anxious. Oh my god.
Roxas, to the mansion. Time has come.
Painter! Pence! Olette!
Time has completely halted. What's happening?
The Roxas that I know is long gone. Fine. I see how it is.
Everything's quiet.
So now you don't have to fight if you don't want to.
Okay, I might fight just a little bit.
You don't need to level up at all, because you're at the perfect level right now.
Okay.
So you may as well... Basically, I'm telling you, go. Just hurry up.
Yeah, what am I doing?
Because all you can get from these guys is potions. You can't get any materials yet.
I want to go this way, right?
Yeah.
Tram
Common? Is that what it says? Tram Common. That's where you need to go, because you need to get to the mansion.
I need to get to the mansion.
Right, that's what I said. Idiot. All right.
Goodbye. I don't care. Goodbye.
Excuse me. The woods. Into the woods. That was an awful movie.
I love that movie.
Go die! Screw you, fag lord. I was pretending to be the internet. I had a key. A giant key. Something that unlocks a door.
Call me and then lock me out.
Yeah, the sword thingy.
What?
He looked like he had the sword that Riku had.
Oh, then it hurt your memories? Alright, go to those church chests. There's two church chests in those corners.
What?
Also, those guys, total freaks.
What is happening? Nope.
Get him. Yeah, these are technically the weakest of these guys you'll fight. Anyway, go down there. Oh, there's also one up here, I guess. But there's two chests in those corners. You just jump over. I guess that's just one. I've lied to you.
So, oh, that is nice. I can...
Right now you have... Yeah, I know, right?
I don't have to kill everyone in the total vicinity. Oh, gosh.
And now you can go to Nominee's room. You know how to get there? Judging from where it is, you go...
It's in the top left, right?
Yep. Just don't worry about fighting guys right now. I mean, we have a show to run, man.
Your mind's made up?
Why did the Keyblade choose me? I have to know.
You can't turn on the organization!
Ben looks so just emotionally done.
He remembers, Ben's
doesn't
like,
he? So done.
He remembers.
Yeah.
Organization 13. They're a bad group.
Bad or good? I don't know. They're a group of incomplete people who wish to be whole. To that end, they're desperately searching for something.
What?
Kingdom Hearts. Funny?
It's just... I think I've been running away from the question I really want to ask. What's gonna happen to me now? Just tell me that. Nothing else really matters anymore.
You are...
Nominee.
What? What?
There's no knowledge that has the power to change your fate.
Even if it doesn't, I want to know. I have the right to know.
A nobody doesn't have a right to know. Nor does it even have the right to be.
But what is a nobody?
Diz, we're out of time. Too many nobodies.
Roxas, nobodies like us are only half a person. You won't disappear. You'll be whole.
I'll disappear?
No further outbursts.
No, you won't disappear. You'll...
Wait.
Roxas, we will meet again. And then we can talk about everything. I may not know it's you, and you may not know it's me. But we will meet again. Someday soon. I promise.
Let her go. Nominee!
Alright. So, you notice that sketch on there?
Kind of.
Okay. It's just a symbol. And that it explains something that you're about to do that wouldn't normally make sense.
Should I?
Save, yes. Oh, and abilities. Also, maybe you got more ability points. You can, Nope, still five. Okay, go back. Alright, you have items, though. Whoa, go back for a second. I forget, in this game, your command deck changes depending on where you are.
Oh, right now they look like cards.
Yeah, and check out like where it says commands. It's like the font they use. Oh, that's cool. I like that.
So now it looks kind of like Castle Oblivion-y.
Yeah, but
Castle Oblivion.
Because in Twilight Town, it had like trains around it mm-hmm. and stuff. How many different save files are you going to use?
I don't know. I don't have another PS2 game. Might as well be as safe as possible.
It's a PS3.
This PS3 games.
Alright, so...
There's no... Oh my gosh.
Grab that chest and head into that room.
And then don't have to wait forever. It still opens. I'm like way over out of the way.
You just go.
Yeah, sorry.
Run to the hills. So in this also, in the original one, it said where you were going, but this one, it's like question mark, question mark, question mark.
Until you've been there before?
Yeah. So that's the symbol that was in her sketches. And, so you wouldn't know what to do unless you'd got the sketch.
Ah.
But it shows the heartless symbol, a crown symbol, and then the symbol you've been seeing on the creatures.
Mm-hmm. Whoa.
Yeah, right, whoa.
That's like...
Alright. Going down. I'm excited.
Go
fast.
This looks...
not what you'd expect from a mansion.
Sorry,
I... Take that potion!
I hate potions.
See, now your commands are even different, though.
I know, it looks like a mansion thing. Wow, they did a lot of detail in this.
Yeah. May recognize where you are.
I think I do very much so. What's happening?
This is Final Mix 2. Final Mix only.
So is that like the symbol of the organization?
I like how it doesn't show the ones you haven't seen yet.
Yeah, this is only showing the ones from Chain of Memories.
And the, well, and...
Well, and...
Yeah.
And... Me.
Is this Final Mix only? I don't know if it is.
Why? Why do you have the Keyblade?
Oh, it's not.
Shut up.
Why? Why?
Can maintain the simulated town until Namine finishes chaining together Sora's memories.
What will happen to Roxas?
He holds half of Sora's power within him. In the end, he'll have to give it back. Until then, he'll need another personality to throw off his pursuers.
Poor thing.
It's the fate of a nobody.
That's why there's been numbers and stuff when you kill things.
Everything's fake. Everything's fake. Is this fake too?
This is probably the coolest fight. Well, not in the game, but it is a really cool fight.
Look at the command thing now.
Yeah, you don't need to save right now. Just go.
I feel so many things right now. So is this all kind of happening in my head then? Sort of?
Mm-mm.
Or am
Stop
I
Stop asking questions! Is it no asking questions till I say you can? Have you ever you notice how you suddenly care about Roxas' fate when in the beginning you didn't care at all?
Yeah!
You notice how they did that to you in like an hour or two? This is how good this game is.
And like still in the intro?
Precisely. Oh, defense up. Oh, joy.
Oh my gosh.
You hit them. That knocks them out. Oh, so also, is this still... They're like suicide.
Would people. You still consider this intro?
Yes. This is still intro.
Oh my gosh.
But this is like the end of the intro. Alright, here it is. This is it.
Who am I fighting? I'm scared.
Simply amazing, Roxas. Awesome. You really do remember me this time. I'm so flattered.
Oh my gosh.
But you're too late.
What? What? What?
Oh, this fight's amazing.
I have...
Also, you can use reaction commands against him as well.
I have Oblivion and Oathkeeper at the same time.
Yeah. No, dude, just... Oh.
Oh, gosh. Oh, my God. Oh, my gosh.
It's awesome, right?
Oh, my God. I just thought it feels like it's a cutscene.
Oh, keep pushing triangle. The fire constantly damages you. Alright, that's how the HP works too. There's like a little dot there that represents like a whole bar.
Okay.
Isn't this awesome?
Yes, very much so.
Alright, get ready to use reaction commands.
Yeah. Oh, I was not ready.
It's okay.
Oh my gosh. Like, even at the beginning, Kingdom Hearts 1, like, it was great or everything, but it was super awkward.
Or whatever. Alright, potion. Dude. You have shortcuts.
Oh my gosh, that's right. I forget that shortcuts are real.
Yeah, use reaction. You can only use it on the ground, too, I think.
Oh my gosh.
Just keep spamming triangle. Oh, that's an amazing fight. Isn't it just awesome?
Yes.
Like, oh, so freaking cool.
So Organization 13. And I'm number 13, apparently. I'm trying to figure it out.
You get on their bad side and they'll destroy you.
No one would miss me.
that's not true. I would.
That's final mix only.
Axel.
Let's meet again in the next life.
Yeah, I'll be waiting.
Silly. Just because you have a next life.
Alright, going to the door. This is it. This is the end of the intro.
This door?
Well, the one after this one. And you'll freak out a little bit. A lot bit, actually. You'll freak out a lot bit.
Wait a minute. Those are things. Those are the things.
Donald.
How's Earth? No! My gosh.
There's a chest behind you.
Why are they here?
Go in the door.
No, why are... Right. Why are they here?
Go in.
I thought they were in Castle Oblivion.
At last. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Who are you talking to? Me? Or Sora?
To half of Sora, of course. You reside in darkness. What I need is someone who can move about the realm of light and destroy Organization 13.
Why? Who are you?
I am a servant of the world.
I love this part.
And if I'm a servant, then you should consider yourself a tool.
Was that supposed to be a joke?
Did you just call me a tool? I would kill him too.
Oh, except
my apologies. This is only a data-based projection.
Happening.
Psychedelic.
Come over here.
This is the thing. I know what's in there. I think.
I hate you so much.
You should share some of that hatred with Sora. He's far too nice for his own good.
That's true.
My heart belongs to me. Sora. You're lucky. Looks like my summer vacation is over.
Is it just stupid?
Summer's End. Wow, that just stings even more.
There's the train.
Sora! Who's there?
Sora!
Sora, wake up!
Year old morning breath.
Donald, Goofy.
And carefully, accidentally activated Trinity.
You mean we were asleep?
I guess we must have been, or I don't think we'd be so drowsy. When do you think we went to sleep?
Oh, that's right. They can't remember anything.
Let's see. We defeated Ansem.
Yep.
Restored peace to the world. Found Kairi. Oh, yeah. And then we went to look for Riku. I think that's right so far.
Then what?
What does your journal say, Jiminy?
Gee. There's only one sentence. Thank Naminé. I wonder who that is.
Jiminy looks like legitimately her.
Remember in Chain of Memories, he like freaked the crap out.
Party. Wait! Wait! So I am Sora! I thought I was gonna play the game as Roxas, and I've just gotten... Wait, okay.
Okay, they all have equipment. I don't care about the journal, what am I doing?
I don't know why you opened that. Go to abilities. Go to Donald Goofy, and just check theirs out. Goofy Bash, range attack, throws shield, okay. Item boost, that's also good. Donald Thunder and Cure. Okay, go back. And then Sora, see if you can freaking
scan.
Gosh, dang it.
Why do I have the same things as Roxas did?
Yes.
Okay. So that's useful.
Yeah, no.
I don't know why that would make sense, but you know, whatever.
The only difference is they control a little differently. Like, when they're doing combos. Like, they feel different. You can have the statuses of party members from the main menu. All Roxas' abilities and money have been passed on to Sora.
Why? Jiminy's journal contains hints of what to do next.
Yes. So that you can go around and talk to your friends if you want.
Don't go back to the mansion. Besides, we should check out what kind of place this is. I'm excited.
Oh.
You were asleep for so long, you still may be kind of dazed, Sora. Don't worry. If you forget what you have to do, just check Jiminy's journal.
Check Jiminy's journal.
Jiminy journal. Why did... Oh, I also don't...
Yeah, you don't look dumb anymore. I think it's funny because your outfit, though, is so small on you. No, because the better you're like they used to go like down almost to your feet, and now they like go barely past your knees. They don't go past your knees.
You know, I think I've been to this town.
What's the town?
Yes, I must have imagined it.
Obviously.
It hurts inside.
So for some reason, like, Roxas passed all of his everything to Sora. Now I'm sad again! Now I'm sad Roxas is gone. And 3 hours ago, I didn't know who he was.
Because now, at first you're like, I want to play as Sora again. Now you're like, I want to play as Roxas again.
I know.
What do you want? Nothing. Just wondering what was back here. Now you know. This is our spot. What? You're new around here, right?
I'm Pence.
I know who you are.
Nice to meet you. But we got stuff to do, so catch you later.
My name's Alette. Hey, did you finish up the summer homework yet? Independent studies are the worst, huh?
Homework?
Hey, what are your names?
Oh, sorry. We're Sora, Donald, and Goofy.
Hey there.
I missed him so much.
Yeah, Goofy's a nice
Sora,
refresher.
Donald, Goofy, we just met someone who was looking for you.
He sure seemed in a hurry. He had a black coat on, so I couldn't see his face. But he had these big round...
Oh, that's right, because they still haven't seen him since they closed the door on Kingdom Hearts.
Station,
thanks.
Well, you'd better get back to that assignment.
Later.
Later, Gator.
Oh, boy! The pig's trying to find us!
Yeah, let's get to the station.
We're gonna get to the station in the next episode.
I don't want to stop recording today, though.
No. I don't either, don't worry. But this needs to export, and I think it's a good place to end it off now that the 3-hour intro is over.
Alright.
Anyway, thanks for watching. Oh, I miss Rocks. This episode is consisted of me saying, Roxas, what the frick is Sora? I want Sora. And then, wait a minute. Roxas is actually pretty cool. Wait a minute. Oh, he is Sora's... He's, like, related to Sora somehow, and that's why you can kind of remember him, and that's... And then...
Actually, you should have that figured out by now.
And then...
Because remember that they called Roxas a nobody?
Yeah. Anyway, yeah, so... Wow. Okay.
Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.